The biggest little man in WWE.
Marched right into the land of giants and proved that he belongs.
Introducing the participants. First, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
One of the most popular musicians on the planet. Millions of albums sold, countless awards.
But tonight, Bad Bunny is here to fight.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Vega, Baja, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 160 pounds. He is the most streamed artist in the world, Bad Bunny!
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back. Here we go, one of the hallmark matches of WWE, the Royal Rumble.
Non-stop action, unpredictability. The Royal Rumble has everything you could ever want in a match.
Yeah, it's easy to see why it's such an enduring favorite for the WWE Universe.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it? Bloody old taste of pain. The springboard attack fails to land.
Hey, this Rumble just got cooler. Here comes Carlito.
Uh-oh, this is not going to be pretty. Leg breaker!
Ooh, I heard a snap.
Oh, the torque on the knee. Bulldog!
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Entry number four. Who's it going to be?
Looking for elimination here.
We've got MVP entering the Royal Rumble chaos.
And Ray was just prevented from kickstarting that motor of his.
German suplex. Here comes number five.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Oh, can you believe that? Oh, God.
The Nigerian giant joins the Rumble. How can you possibly eliminate Omos?
Turning the tables there. Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Discuss the importance of stamina in a match like this.
I've seen superstars clear house, maybe even rack up some big eliminations, but then they flame out and fail to go the distance. Not every opportunity needs to be yours for the taking in a match like this.
And we've got Gunther adding to the turmoil in this Royal Rumble.
And he sends him into the corner. What awareness seeing Ray coming.
Ouch.
Kick to the gut.
Down to Otis
and a double axe handle smash.
Who's it gonna be?
Looks like an elimination is underway.
Sharp punch. And not in a stop to the gut, too.
He's burying elbows in the midsection. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Heading back to the ring. Big forearm. Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver. Taking flight. This could be it. Elimination time. Down to Hogan. And a double axe handle smash.
He saw that one coming.
Gets the bat there.
busted open after that one.
That unraveled on MVP.
That's a pulling up for that slam.
Thank you.
CM Punk stopped that in its tracks.
We're about to get another one.
Failing to stay alive now. That gets reversed on Apollo. Oh, we got a close line. It will be Kofi Kingston up next in the room. Big effect.
Kevin Owens has been eliminated.
Oh, this could be the end here.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
He skirts around it.
Refusing to let fatigue hold him back.
Yeah, the Fiend is dangerously close to being vanquished here.
Into a neck breaker.
What an axe handle.
And CM Punk is leaving no breathing room here.
CM Punk is stifling the opposition now.
Good timing with that reversal. Oh, this should be it.
Uh-oh. The Fiend dodges that attack.
Here is your winner, Sammy.
especially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
After that win, this superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.